the giver and the gift, that it may be used for your will. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.